Leather glove, no sequins. Buckles on the jacket, it's elite. Nike crossbody, got a piece in. Gotta dance, but it's really on some street. I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we bout to slide. Hey, can't let this one slide. Hey. Don't you wanna dance with me? No, I could dance like Michael Jackson. I could get you the passion. It's a thriller in a trap. Where we from? Baby, don't you wanna dance with me? No, I could dance like Michael Jackson. I could get you satisfaction. And you know we out here every day with it. I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we bout to slide. Hey, can't let this one slide. Hey.
Hello, it's Zoe here as promised, and we are doing a tutorial to the Toosie Slide Plank Challenge that I created. This is a song by Drake who I love. He is from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, which is really close to where I'm from, so I do love him. And this is highly requested, and I just want to give you a little warning. A lot of you were like, oh my goodness, this looks so easy, and parts of it are, but the most challenging part is the chorus. So what we're gonna learn first is the chorus, and we will be playing this song quite a few times. At the beginning, we start right when the beat comes in, but like I said, we're gonna focus on the chorus for now. So come down into plank, here it comes. Right foot up, left foot slide, left foot up, right foot slide. Now, that is the trickiest part. Like I said, it seems like it should be easy when you look at it, but to be honest, I probably had to practice that about 5 to 6 times before I could do it with the music and feel like I was in line and not getting my rights and lefts mixed up. So let's try that 3 times and then we'll learn the other pieces, okay? So come down into your plank. Drawing the core muscles in, we've got a nice strong plank. First thing is right foot up, left foot. Then when he says slide, you step your left foot and your left hand out, and then your right foot and your right hand back in. Then he says left foot up. We're going back where we came from, right foot slide. Try that again. I'm gonna show you how to do it. Go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. One more time. I'm gonna show you how to do it. Go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Yeah? Alrighty, so that is the chorus. Now leading up to the chorus, when the music first starts, all we do is shift forward 4 times, and then we alternate tapping our knees down and moving our hips 8 times. So I'm going to start the song over, and let's see if we can get through the beginning all the way to our chorus, the first chorus, okay? Getting ready, coming into our plank position. When that beat drops, we start forward and back. Forward, back, forward, back, and 4. Alternating knee taps. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Get ready, here it comes. Right foot up, left foot slide, left foot up, right foot slide. Nice! Woo! We got all the way through that. So you can see how the beginning is really simple. Now what I've done is make sure that that first piece is also worked in again later. So we go through the chorus twice and that initial forward and back, alternating knee taps twice as well. So now what we got to do is after the chorus section, we do 1 soldier plank, right, left, then left, right. So we're gonna learn that piece, okay? So Let's go a little smidge further back. Getting into our plank. Here we go. Right foot up. Left foot slide. Left foot up. Right foot slide down. Right, left. Up, right, left. Left, right, left. Right. Right? So remember, as usual, you can always come down to the knees for any of this if you want. But let's just practice that soldier plank, right? So knees or toes, we're going right, left, right, tap, left, left, right, left, tap, right. So you're back up into your plank position, right? So we just add that on. So all together, here we go. We're going forward and back. 3, 2, and 1. Alternating tap. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here comes our chorus. Right foot up, left foot slide, left foot up, right foot slide. Down, down, up, up, down, down, up, up, right? Now, then he says, don't you want to dance with me? I can dance like Michael Jackson. And we're going to do a little kick and like almost a kick through, like a little sit through movement, where for 4, we're just lifting the hands. Then for the next 4, we tap the toes. So from plank, this is what it looks like. You spin over to one side and pull your hand back. Then back to center, other side. 3, and 4. Then we tap the toes. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Then back to center and we start over again from the top with our forward and back. Our knee touches and then the final chorus, okay? So we're gonna take it in 2 more little sections. Let's see if we can take it from the top all the way through to our don't you want to dance with me, moving side to side and getting all the way through that, okay? Let's give it a shot and see how we do. So all you're doing when you want to do this on your own is starting the song from the very top, and then there's a little period where the song is starting that you can get into your mat, onto your mat. Alrighty, we're going to all the way through to don't you want to dance with me. Black, forward and back. No 1, 2, 3. Shake that booty, alternating knee tap. 5, 6, 7, 8. Right foot up. Slide. Left foot up. Right foot slide. Soldier plank. Tap it. Don't you want to dance with me?
Don't you want to dance with me? No.
3, get ready, toe tap. Here it is, toe tap. 3, 2, come back to plank, forward and back. We repeat. 2, 3, 4, alternating. 8, 7, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yes! Then this is the last time that we repeat the chorus. And then we're all the way through. It ends right here. Who's bad? That's when you know you're done. So, now that we've been through it and we know the sequence, we're starting with our forward and back, alternating taps, right foot up, left foot slide, that whole sequence. Soldier plank. Don't you want to dance with me for 8? 4 of them, we're just lifting the hand. 4 of them, we're tapping the toes. Then we start from the top. Forward and back, forward and back, forward and back. 8, 7, 6, 5, alternating knee drops. Then our grand finale of repeating that chorus, okay? So let's start it from the top and see if we can go all the way through. Ready? You got this. Plank position. Abs pulled in tight. Forward and back. Let's get it. 1, 2, 3. Alternating knee taps. 8, 7, 4, 3, 2. Get it done. Right foot up. Slide. Soldier Prince. Up. Don't you want
to dance?
Three and four. Toe tap. Hit it. One, two, three. Back to the top. Forward and back. One, two, three, four. Alternating. Tap, tap.
And you know we out here five, every day with
six,
it.
I'ma show seven, you how to get it. Go right foot up.
Left foot
slide.
Left foot up.
Nice.
Right foot slide.
Soldier point to finish.
Woo! Can't let this one slide.
Yes! Amazing!
2,000 shorties wanna tie tonight.
Hey! Amazing job! So now, we're gonna try it without me talking. And you're just gonna hit it. We're gonna go through it two more full times together to really lock it in. You can tell we're getting that heart rate up. Two more times. This is the moment. Here's where we hit it. Abs strong.
Black leather glove, no sequin. Buckles on the jacket, it's elite. Nike crossbody, got a piece in.
Put some flavor. Here it is.
Right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we about to slide. Hey, can't let this one slide. Hey, don't you want to dance with me? No.
Nice.
I could dance like Michael Jackson. I could
hit
get
it.
The
boom.
Passion. It's a thriller in a track. Where we from? Baby, don't you want to dance with me? No. I could dance like Michael Jackson. I could get you satisfaction.
No.
And you know we out here every day with it.
Last
I'ma show
time.
You how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we about to slide. And you can't let this one slide.
Yeah. Amazing. Tough, right? Let's get it done. One more time. This is your time. If you haven't nailed it yet, this is gonna be the one. If you have nailed it, work to add some of your flavor in there. Get a little spicy with it. And then let's go ahead and give it a try. Take a breath. Last time. This is the one. This is the one. Deep breath. Get it.
Black leather glove, no sequin. Buckles on the jacket, it's elite.
Awesome.
Nike crossbody, got a piece in. Got a dance, but it's really on some street. I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we about to slide. Hey, can't let
let's
this
dance,
one slide.
Let's dance.
Don't you want to
yeah.
dance with me? No, I could dance like Michael Jackson.
Nice, hit it.
Shun. It's a thriller in a track.
To the top.
Baby, don't you wanna dance with me? No, I could dance like Michael Jackson.
Awesome. Shake that booty.
And you know we out here every day with it. I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically,
and
I'm saying the way we about to slide.
Nice.
Can't let this one slide.
Woo! Amazing. So good. Pause. Ah. Super fun, right? Let me know if you want me to do this to other songs, because it's something that I find really, really fun and different and a great way to really challenge yourself, as well. And really, really good for the memory and the brain, gets the body moving. We just did a serious workout and it felt pretty fun. I mean, it felt fun for me. I hope it was fun for you. Please do give this a like and a share if you enjoyed it. And we'll see you again next time. Big hugs. Lots of love. Bye-bye.